Do you need to do a half marathon before you run a full? In this video, we'll find out. But first, a run on the treadmill. Strictly speaking, it's not required that you run a half marathon before you attempt a full, but you'll want to have at least run 13.1 miles before you run 26.2 miles. Now, most marathon training plans build you up to a long run distance of at least 18 miles, possibly longer. So technically speaking, you will have run a half marathon before you run a full marathon. But do you need to sign up for a race, put on a bib, and run with thousands of other people before you sign up for a full marathon? There could be some benefit to doing that. Here are five benefits to running a half marathon race before you sign up for your full marathon. Number one, race day nerves. Entering a half marathon race will give you practice dealing with race day nerves. There's something about lacing up your shoes and getting on the starting line with hundreds or thousands of other people that just gives you the jitters, makes your stomach turn. And having experience dealing with that before you get to your full marathon is gonna be a very valuable experience. Number two, you'll get a chance to practice your race morning routine. Yes, if you wanna have optimal race performance on the day of your full marathon, you should have a well ironed out race morning routine. When you wake up, what you eat, what you drink, when you go to the bathroom, etc., etc. You want to have all of that ironed out well before the race start. Number three, a half marathon race is going to allow you to practice pacing. Hearing the gun go off at a race often causes us to overestimate how fast we're actually capable of running. You need to pace yourself in those early miles, and this is especially important during a full marathon. Doing this in a half marathon race setting is going to give you a chance to practice that early on pacing. Number four is more practice, this time fueling. You're going to need to take in calories during your full marathon. Practicing this in a race setting will give you valuable experience for race day. You don't want to be second guessing how many gels to bring or what flavor to bring on the day of your full marathon. And finally, one of the main reasons to run a half marathon before doing your full is so that you get a better idea of how quickly you'll be able to run the full marathon. An all-out half marathon effort early into your full marathon buildup will allow you to set realistic expectations about your finishing time. So there you have it. You're definitely going to run 13.1 miles before you run 26.2. At least that's what I and many other coaches would recommend, but you don't necessarily have to sign up for a race. However,